Hello everyone, I'm Lot, I'm here with Danny, and in this video we will show you how it works, the machine. Please check the last video to understand all the elements and how it works. In this video we will explain you how to operate and how to set up the machine. You will need the air compressor, the cement mixer, liquid and powder feeder, the controller, and of course some seats to experiment. We recommend to start to play with seeds that are round because they are easier to coat. The first step is to connect the tube of the compressed air from the compressor to the input of the controller. We place the pan into the cement mixer. Place the liquid and powder feeder on place. Take the tubes from the controller and plug them into the powder feeder and into the liquid pulverizer. Introduce the liquid tube into the bottle. Add the seeds and place the pulverizers directly to the seeds. Fill the bottle with the material that you want to use. In this case, we used clay. Connect everything, switch on the compressor, and be sure that at least you have 2 bars of pressure. Switch on the cement mixer. First, test the pulverizers outside to see that are working well. If drops water, change the elevator of the pulverizer until it stops. Place the pulverizers in the final position and adjust the final direction. Then you can start to play with the buttons. Here, the rule is, if it's dry, add water. If it's wet, add powder. You can work with the balls until they have the required size.
Here it is, the result. Thank you for watching. Remember that you can use this machine with or without this pan. You can coat inside of the cement mixer, so you can coat big quantities. This was a very simple video and we operated the machine manually. Remember that our plan is to write these formulas in the machine so the process of coating will be automatized. But in this video we prefer to show you how it works in the manual way. Hope you enjoy it. Remember that all the documentation is on Wikifactory. And see you in the next video.